Happy Saturday, guys. Today's workout is just straight up 100 burpees to target, and we're gonna go to a 1 foot target. That 1 foot target is above your reach, so 1 foot from your fingertips to the top of that bar if you use rings. And you only need to touch with one hand, so you don't need to touch with both. So you can jump up and reach a little bit more with that one side. This workout is gonna be challenging because of that extra height. You're gonna jump a little bit more. So when you're going into this one, pace it out. Look at the time cap that you have and break it up accordingly. So how many should you be getting per minute to be able to get this done within the 20 minutes there? I believe it's 25 minutes or 30 minutes for this workout. So double check, but make sure you adjust your pace. Not going super fast. We don't want to hit 50 and then all of a sudden kind of hit a wall and not be able to sustain that pace. Maybe you're taking some fixed breaks within it. You do 5 at a time, take a 10-15 second break, and again kind of going back into it. For the target, you can also use the wall too, so it doesn't have to be necessarily a bar that you use or a pull-up bar. If you want to put a piece of tape or something on the wall and every time you jump up try and touch that piece of tape on one side, you can definitely do that for the workout as well. Other than that, have fun with this one, and we'll see you guys tomorrow for our partner wide.